everybody, welcome back to the channel. As you can see, we have a new little one on the table today. This is the Bonita Kit by Phil Donnelly, and I have her as a custom order lookalike of the last Bonita that I did, which was actually a biracial baby. So I figured it would be fun to show you guys how I create my biracial babies. Painting these biracial babies are a little different than my Caucasian babies. The first step is actually going to be the creases. So stay tuned and let's paint some babies. So again, I'm using my Genesis Heat Set paints from Bountiful Baby. These are the colors you're going to need to create your creasing color. This includes Vein Blue, Crimson 01 or any deep red, Flesh 02 or a nice chocolate color, and Brow Brown or a nice deep brown. And this is the color we are aiming for the creases, and the consistency is not too thin, not too thick. We're going to need a thin detailing brush, a blending brush, your cosmetic wedges, and a brush to mix the paint. Here's the before, and let's get started. I like to start on the face, so I'm going over the eyes a couple of times. It's going to appear very light at first, but this is why you have to build up the color. And I'm sorry, this is not in focus the best. Still getting used to this thing, guys. But I just draw it on and then kind of let it sit for a minute just so it can soak into the vinyl. And then I like to buff it and blend it using my blending brush. Remember to take your time and get those small creases on the lips. That little detail is going to make a huge difference. Watch when I blend out these creases. I'm kind of pushing the paint and moving the paint through the crease to blend it. This is the consistency that you want to have. Not too thick to where you're clogging the crease, but not too thin to where it's running all over the place. And don't be afraid to go over those deeper creases a couple of times. Next, I move on to the limbs using the same technique. And here are some of the creases, and bam, all of the creases. Look at the difference that this makes. And that is it, guys. Remember to bake if you're using Genesis Heat Set paints for 8 to 10 minutes and allow it to cool. If you liked today's video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe and stay tuned till the next part. I'll see you guys next time in my next video. Bye!